So when it comes to the placement of the bands, you're going to want to place the band above the bicep, below the shoulder, and kind of near the armpit area over here. If you get the location correct, you're going to see a cascade of effects which include the pinking of the skin. My skin has turned a nice beefy red color because I've gotten the location correct. And on the arm where I do not have the band, my color is just normal. So I have what we call here a KAATSU color, and that's what you want to achieve.